Okay, it's kitchen nightmare time. Yoo-hoo! Okay, dude, 42 million views? I mean, it better be good. I don't know. Let's see.
Let's order.
Okay.
Gotta go for the stuffed banana peppers.
What the? Wait.
Let's order.
Okay.
Gotta go for
the banana pepper? I don't get it. What?
For the stuffed banana peppers. I've gotta try that.
Okay, how do you like it done?
Medium rare, please.
Okay.
Carletta.
Okay.
This is our signature sauce.
And who came up with that idea?
Dino.
Mm-hmm.
It came to him in a dream.
Okay. Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Our claim to fame came in a dream from someone who knows nothing about food or how to prepare.
Okay. Fuck.
Gotta go for the chicken carletta, because okay. That's the sauce that was dreamt of one night in his dream.
Absolutely. And it begins.
Don't sweat the chef.
Yo. What? Yo, what is this? What the fuck is this? Bro, it's fucked. Holy shit, it's burning. Burning what? What is that? Ew. Bro, man, this shit is fucking disgusting, dude. Fucking burn it, dude, burn it. Why there's a camera? This is fucked up, dude. This is fucking disgusting. What the fuck is this? Okay.
Don't sweat the chef. Yeah. Do what you guys normally do.
Yeah. Holy shit, there is a fucking hole. I don't know. Bro, dude.
What is that, olive oil?
Yeah, but it doesn't taste like olive oil.
Do you mind by a little taste?
It tastes like shit, dude. What is this? They're not eating. They're just sitting there. Not doing. Look at this shit. Nobody touched this shit. Nobody touched it. They.
It's very watery.
Yeah.
It tastes like frying oil. Excuse me, sir. Is Tina nearby?
Yeah, absolutely.
Please, thank you. Wow, that's dreadful.
Brandon, you know, what is
Chef
this?
Wayne's is asking if you were 43.
No.
Tina's been such a hands-off manager for so many years now that she's become so blasé.
Yes, sir.
And what is that olive oil there? Is that canola oil?
No, it's
olive oil. Palms oil. Is that is that what you're serving there?
It's that mix.
Look at that.
What? Yeah, look at it.
Jesus.
Bro,
smell that. What's in
there? I don't
know.
What was last time they were clean?
What are these shit particles? What fucking disgusting? What is this fucking? What the fuck? Holy shit! Again.
I don't know.
The front of house.
Of course, then.
What a mess! It's about to be a
violence.
To the right. Shit! What happened? What's that?
Tiramisu.
Oh my god! Are they done every day?
Bro,
probably
what?
A couple weeks ago.
Why?
Is that a fake tiramisu? Like,
no,
that's a real tiramisu.
Bro, why you put it there? I don't know. What? Why? So nobody eats it. Why are they putting it fucking there? Like, what? Why are they putting it here? To showcase, show off? I don't understand. I don't get it.
Oh my god. Are they done every day?
Probably a couple weeks ago.
What, is that a fake tiramisu?
No.
I don't know.
That's a real tiramisu. Oh, come on.
No, that's...
So that's
bro, this is fucking plastic. This is fucking plastic. Holy shit.
Fresh. And you said 2 weeks?
No, probably 3 weeks ago.
That
3 weeks?
Longer than 3 weeks.
Bro.
I'm sorry.
Oh, my God.
Fuck
how long have these desserts been sat here?
A couple months.
really, it's not a couple months, maybe 5, 6, fuck.
A couple months?
Yeah. Just only 3 weeks.
No, it's around a month.
It was a couple months.
Do they stay a couple months?
Yeah.
Shit.
That is a fucking health hazard. Oh my god.
I can't do this.
The chef's filet right here.
Okay. Here's our stuffed filet.
This is the stuffed filet.
Okay, she's nice. You know, she's nice. She tried to be nice, you know. manage the fucking situation. Okay. She's good.
Yes.
Oh, excellent. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Do you see that? Do you see that shit?
The stuff today.
Yes.
Yo, what? Huh? What is this? Fucking El Goblino shit, what? Huh? What? What is this angle? What is she wearing? What? I hope she's wearing something. What the fuck is this? The fuck is this? okay.
Oh,
what?
You're welcome.
There, bro. What is this? What is she wearing? Someone tell me. What is this? Suit? Maybe something she's wearing? Underwear? I don't know.
What a mess. I asked for Miss Rare, but...
That shit is fucking raw. It's raw. It's fucking raw, dude. Holy shit.
It's raw. It's like you gotta stick your knife in it to kill it. I mean, the thing's still fucking moving. Sam. I'm trying to cut into that. I asked for mid rare, but it's like raw.
It's a little raw.
Is that steak frozen?
Not a little raw. It's not that fucking like. Dude, it's not that raw. Come on, man. Little bit. Little.
Just check with the chef.
Yes.
Fucking chef.
Was that steak frozen? He wants to know.
I don't. Was this frozen?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He said it's raw.
I don't know if I should laugh or cry. Which one?
Cry. Both. Fuck is this fucking shit?
Chili?
Okay. That was it. That shit is fucking bro. Ew.
Kill it, dude.
Fucking burn it. I wanna sit fucking closer, look up.
What a mess. I asked for mid rare, but.
Ew, dude. That is fucking disgusting. I mean, you can't get like fucking bad virus or disease or anything like that, right? It's raw, yeah. But I mean, a lot of people eat raw meat, so I don't think you're gonna have problem. Is that cheese? Pepperoni? What the fuck is that? Okay. That's it. That's all. That's all I have. 3-minute video. I invented like how much, bro? 12 fucking minutes, dude. I love how barely honest the latest is. Laugh emoji. Can't fucking read, okay? English is not my first language, so, you know. Yeah, I can't fucking read for shit. Thanks for watching. Thanks for wasting your time on this fucking video. Bye.